Merry first Sunday of Advent, and welcome to our Advent calendar with four special coffees that we have selected throughout the year to present to you as a special Christmas treat. I'm excited to taste the first of these delicious coffees. The first coffee is from Jaime Casallas in Colombia, which is actually Don Jaime and his wife Olimpia and their son Jaime Andreas Guzman, who produce coffee in the Huila region of Colombia. The farm is beautifully located at about 1600 meters above sea level, where their geisha really thrives. And we thought, what better way than to start you out with one of our favorite varieties. Let's brew this. This is a really delicate coffee, perfectly balanced. You can taste how the geisha really thrive at the family farm here in Huila. You also taste the Casallas family's meticulousness in both growing and processing and especially drying of this coffee. It has beautiful floral aromas and is very elegant on the tongue. Light acidity, I find the body to be really pleasing. And then there's some very interesting aromas of orange blossoms and bergamot and fresh summer berries. I think it's a very good way to start off the Christmas season. Merry Christmas from all of us at Coffee Collective.